Hey guys, welcome to another video. In today's video, I want to share with you my training routine I did on holiday. I usually take with me on holiday skipping rope because it's a great way to warm up and to do some cardio on a holiday, and it doesn't really take too much space in your suitcase. So I usually do either 5 or 10 rounds, 10 seconds rest, 30 seconds of work, and I usually switch the different styles just to make it more interesting. Now it's time to do the exercises. I'm going to do 5 different exercises and 30 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest as well. The first exercise is 1 leg push-ups. So you do a push-up and you can either use a bench or you can do it on the floor. And I switch legs every time I do a push-up. Second exercise is side lunges, and I'm going to do it with 1 leg only first. Now it's time for the other leg. Next exercise is so-called frog jumps. So we jump to the squat to the front and then do two jumps backwards. Last exercise is dips. I'm doing it, as you can see, you can use it any bench or a chair or anything that you have at home. And dips are really great for triceps. Now, all you need to do is take a little break and then do all these exercises three more times without the skipping, or you can include the skipping if you want to. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time. Bye-bye.